Introducing the 6003A three-phase electrical power calibrator, three power phases in a single, easy-to-use instrument. The Fluke Calibration 6003A three-phase electrical power calibrator is the most cost-effective way to source three independent phases with superior accuracy and performance from a single instrument. With its versatile sourcing functions, the 6003A can supply from 1 to 3 phases of AC power and energy at up to 18 kVA per phase, as well as DC power and energy. It is also an accurate and calibrated source of standalone voltage to 600 volts or current to 90 amps. It is an ideal solution for calibration laboratories, electronics manufacturing companies, electric utility meter shops, and other organizations that manufacture and maintain energy meters, power quality analyzers, and similar measuring instruments, and that need a way to test and calibrate them. The 6003A's advanced power quality sourcing capabilities include multiple programmable harmonics on every output, interharmonics on every output, and dips and swells for modulation and flicker conditions. Its graphical user interface enables you to set up complex signals with multiple harmonics quickly and easily. The GPIB and USB interfaces allow the 6003A to be used in automated applications, a user's custom software, or commercial off-the-shelf packages like Fluke Calibration Metcal software can be easily used. The 6003A is compact enough to put on a cart and wheel to the workload for in-situ calibration. You can add even more capabilities with options and accessories. The energy option adds the ability to provide calibrated power over time. This synchronized power capability is used to test energy meters. Exact amounts of energy can be delivered to the meter being tested. The 6003A's energy counter can even be used to compare the meter's energy count to that of the 6003A's calibrated source of energy. The power quality option enables the 6003A to calibrate power quality instruments by generating up to 63 harmonics and interharmonic, modulation or flicker, and dips and swells on any or all of the three phases of current and voltage. The 90 amp adapter and high current leads allow you to generate up to 90 amps from a single current phase, which can help you address your higher current workload. You can also use Fluke calibration coil accessories with the 90 amp adapter to support current clamp verification up to 4,500 amps. In certain applications, the Fluke calibration 52120A transconductance amplifier can provide a boosted single phase of current output to 120 amps AC. Using off-the-shelf software such as Metcal Plus calibration management software can help you increase throughput and streamline your calibration processes. The new 6003A three-phase electrical power calibrator joins Fluke Calibration's line of other precision power and energy instruments. The 6105A electrical power standard offers the highest possible accuracy and advanced performance commercially available for power and energy sources. The 6135A PMU Cal system provides full traceability and functional compliance testing for phaser measurement units with respect to the relevant international standards. The 6003A three-phase electrical power calibrator gives you a simple, single-instrument solution for three-phase power and energy calibration.